Hello and welcome everyone to part 42 of the Sweden campaign for Empire Total War with Darth Maul. We continue where we left off and we're striking back against the Russian forces, this time with one of my new stronger armies. Okay, we don't have the elite infantry, but we have some nice lifeguards of horse ready to carve up some turf and do some damage. And the Russians, on the other hand, kind of poorly equipped to face off against us here, so hopefully we can claim a nice victory. This is the first of kind of several battles I'll probably be facing off against the Russians over the next couple of parts. It depends how long the battles take. Obviously, my parts are normally around about half an hour long, so however many battles we can squeeze into a couple of parts. That would be great. Right, away we go. Defeat the Russians and claim glory for Sweden and her empire. Right. If our cannons are ready, I'm just looking for some good ground, but them looks like up on the right would be a nice spot. And Limba. Looks like we're going to have the battery. It might just be better than having it in the centre, actually. We could just place it back a smidge. Give us some clearance. Okay, we'll do that instead. Where's the range, too? I just want to check, though. Oh, yeah, right through the deployment zone. That's all good. Okay, yeah, we can actually hold back a little bit. Having said that, goes high on the right, so we're going to lose the view there. Okay, I know what we'll do. I know what we'll do. First of all, let's get the cav together. Let's make them group 2. Alt 4. They're going to take the high ground for us. And flank out early on. And over here. Right, so we're going to deploy the central line. Actually, no, not there. We're going to deploy the central line to around about here. See, just curving in a little bit. Group 4. And these guys are going to form up here. We'll push them probably only a little bit further forward, just so that every unit here has reasonable line of sight. Because down here, sorry, this unit, they've still got good line of sight. These guys are starting to lose it, so we're just going to spread them out, push them a bit, we'll start flanking with them. General, let's have you here. Start the battle. Cavalry, spread out wide to the flanks. These guys, those ones right out on the flanks there, don't worry, I'm going to redeploy them. Cavalry, run if you can. The Hussars are seeing us. Well, looks like they're seeing my cavalry and pushing over there. Cossack infantry, yeah, not much over on this side, so we're going to bring these guys around. Again, try and draw them in. We've got the cannons firing from behind. We're trying to smash their cannons into pieces. Okay, these guys are forming up perfectly here on the hill as I want them to. It's these guys here now having a little bit of trouble. In fact, we're going to have to form up those guys like so. But that's going to incur a requirement to have some squares formed. Get all my cavalry on these guys. Just managed to get these guys forming up their squares. My cavalry's still going to get through a little bit. Pull these guys around. We may have to pull up this flat line here because I'm not sure we'll be able to draw the enemy in enough, but we'll see how this goes. Their cannons are too well fortified. Let's try and hit their general and get an early kill. Cripple some morale. My lifeguards have gone in. Should get these guys into square really as well. They're going to be able to form up in time. Yeah, those guys are broken. They're sending more cavalry into the squares. Just get my cavalry to go straight on through. Okay, Unfortunately, actually giving that charge order is killing my own infantry as I pull through with my cav a little bit. Let's get my cavalry up here. We want to flank round with them. Let's get them out of there. These guys should be able to hold the enemy cav while they're in square. Ooh, that is that's a lot of damage from line infantry there. Can I work out where their general's gone? Hit these guys in the centre if possible. Push up a little bit over here. Just keep an eye on everything. Oh man, no, you've got to stay in your square. And you guys preferably would have to run. Or you won't be looking so so fresh for very long. Here's my grenadiers over here. I want to get them having some fun today. Charge in here. Flank round with cav. We're going to take out their cannon. Take out their general as well. Get my men to just hold on this flank for now. Right, you guys out of square. Form up here. Back into line. My cavalry should have this unit of cav covered. Get these guys to form up as well. So we've got infantry coming on down behind us. Yeah, right. You guys take out the cannon. You guys go for the general. Cannons in the center, please. Come on, horse guards. You should have them. You can take them. Okay, they're going for those there. Oh, watch out for the barricade. Just going to direct them along a little bit more. We're going to go for their general over here, though. Those guys are getting riddled with bullets. In the centre, we're slowly channeling them in. We're just taking a bit of a heavy hit over here where I pushed up. It's what I always do. I always push up too far. Oh, I'm so sorry, Cav. I was about to get that order. Right, there we go. Ah, grenadiers. If you want, and if you can react quickly enough to throw some grenades. Oh, a few of you can. Onto the general. Oh, beautiful. That is beautiful. Right, let's get those grenadiers over here. I want to have some fun with my grenadiers. Right, we're charging with the lifeguards. General's going down. Doesn't look happy. Right, cav, charge these guys over there. Okay, we've got rid of their cannons, so we're going to bring this cavalry unit back over to here to help out my other guys over on that right flank. Meanwhile, we should be slaughtering their general. I'm just going to get my grenadiers, let my grenadiers get in place. And then we're going to have some fun. Well, they're turning around to face us. No, keep pushing then, grenadiers, keep pushing. Don't worry, you can take them head on with what I've got planned for you. Don't worry, men. Right. Launch grenades. Oh! That surely... Oh, that's just absolutely wrecked them. We're going to go for another volley of grenades. Okay, we're going to charge what's ever left because there can't be... Surely... Cannot be much left after that. Cavalry's got stuck in here, and I'm trying to flank here. And break them. We're still trying to chase their general. Those guys have gone. Right, we're going to pull them up here. More grenades, please. All you guys just pull sharply over like so. You lot get in position. Oh, good, they've broken. Cavalry straight into this slot over here. You guys into this slot here. Hit them from behind. These guys facing the wrong way. That's going to be nice. More grenade action, please. Oh no, they've broken me. They've shattered Isabel's guards. No. Oh, come on. Can you shatter from that? Hardly lost any men. Well, thankfully I've got Leonidas's guards as well. Oh, Cav, why are you turning? Why are you running away? Go kill the general. Up here. Or maybe they use... Do they use grenades, perhaps? I don't know. Give them the order. Those guys are broken. I've taken a fair bit of friendly fire to my cab. I'm going to charge these guys now as well. They're throwing. Here we go. This will be fun. Brutal. Throw again, guys. Another volley, please. I don't think we slaughtered them enough that time. Oh, that's really going to hurt them. Why are they still wavering? Damn. Okay, we'll charge them now. Charge them in. Why is my cab going over here for the general? They must have one unit that's just running in front of them or something. In you go, guys. Cav onto this unit now as well. Infantry over here. Chase those guys down. Just a bit longer. Don't know why we're having so much problem with the enemy general. Keeping these guys if we can. But battle is certainly looking like it's ours. Even their general's wavering now. Yeah, they've gone. That's GG. That's a battle won. One enemy army down. Many, many more to go. But the first strike has been made. We lost 1,113. About 200 friendly fire, which seems to be the constant I have with all my battles, so at least it's not getting worse. 3,219 remaining. Enemy killed 3,123. Although the enemy lost 3,624. That's a lot of friendly fire for them. Bye-bye, guys. That's your army defeated. And now we can push through here. I was going to push and attack that army next. Yep, right. Battle number two. And I'll do the old quick save here just because I don't trust the game to be stable after two battles. I know it hasn't crashed in a while, but it'll be just my luck that it will do now. So, to battle. And onto the battle map we go. Right. Let's get the cannons sorted. Keep them at the back. That worked well last battle. Let's hopefully we can go for two for two. Then infantry. Now I've got infantry and I've got light infantry, which, yes, they do have light infantry doctrine. So I'm going to make these guys there. I'm going to put them in the middle, like so. We're going to get them... Oh, I can't deploy stakes until we start the battle. And then I'm going to split my infantry forces to groups 3 and 4 to go behind the light infantry, if I can line these guys up properly. Or to a level where my OCD will be satisfied. there we go. And then these guys. Group 4. This side. Go. Cav on the right flank. Do the same as we did last time. General, hold behind on the cannons. So yeah, with these guys in light infantry doctrine, they'll actually kneel when we start the battle. There we go. I'm going to put stakes up now in front of them. And then we get to redeploy them a little bit. But yeah, because they're kneeling, it means my troops can fire over their heads from behind and there won't be any friendly fire. Good thing my cannons are firing already. Oh, tearing through them there. Have they got any artillery? Don't think they do. They've got horse coming on that flank there. I can see them, clocked them already. Let's go for group 5 over here, please. Flankency, flankency, flankency. I'm a flankency. Right, we've got loads of stakes all the way down the line now. Nice and protective. So let's just get the skirmishers to there. Unfortunately, because my men aren't kneeling and my men are firing now, that is killing them. So that's a flaw in my plan. And also, they're no longer in light infantry mode. So get in light infantry doctrine mode, guys. Infantry problems. Uh-oh, and I've got infantry cavalry down the flank. Cock it. That's it, they're pulling away. Yes, you pull away, Cav. Nasty cavalry. Get away. They're going for my own Cav over here now. There we go, we'll get some countercharges going. Right, I think my light infantry are finally in position where they won't be shot to pieces by my own men, except for these guys. These guys have decided that they wanted to go on a wall. Because that was bloody sensible. Get down, you muppets. Okay, no, fine. Just glitch out and bug out on the wall. Screw you, guys. You deserve death. You're in light infantry. It's times like this. Where you do lose the total war will to live sometimes. Christ, guys. That should have worked. Would have been lovely if you'd actually made that work. I ended up shooting half of you in the back. Well, that's my friendly fire quota filled. How are we doing against these guys? We are wrecking them. Good. I need some good news. Need some bloody good news, chap. Right, light infantry, bit of a fail. You guys keep holding your square, even though you are getting wrecked. Try and hit the grenadiers in there if you can. Well, I don't know if you're only just getting a chance to start firing because the AI has been focusing on the Cossacks. So now these guys are just getting wrecked because they're just form up down there, would you? I don't even like you guys anymore. Just go there, please. Just get off the sodding wall where you can be shot to pieces. Same with you guys. Get off your wall, you numpties. I don't even care if you're being charged right now. You guys can die. Lion rage. Right, cavalry charging behind them. You lot, would you hurry up and get your kills done? Well, normally light infantry is lovely. I think with all these walls interfering, it didn't work as well as I'd like it to. In practice, though, I have had this work quite well in the past. Just not today. We'll hit these guys here. Keeping these guys in square until I know for sure that these guys aren't going to come back with more cav. But that does mean I'm getting wrecked by their infantry on the left. Cannon, if you wouldn't mind. Cav charge on down the flank here. Would you break that unit of cavalry already? Jesus. Right. I'm going to have to pull you guys out of the formation and put you guys around here. You guys go in front. They're shattered, I know, but we're going to charge them all the same. I don't know how good superior infantry is in melee, but we're about to find out. Cannon, fire on these grenadiers if you can. Cavalry, charge them. Superior infantry over here, charge these guys in the back. You guys get down there. Oh no, we've broken them there. That's good. Charge, good charge, good charge. Turning to melee mode. General, charge these guys if you can. Cannons keep hitting the grenadiers. Cavalry keep going for the grenadiers. This is far more scrappy than I'd like it. It's kind of like my whole formation just fell to pieces. Which is really not what I had planned. I can just see rural scouts running all over the place. My once... light infantry. God, you guys, would you finish off that unit of cav already? Oh, no. What are you doing? Hit the cavalry now. Cannons, do not fire at will. Fire at the Cossacks at the back. Air raid charges, pull back. Go for another charge. You guys keep in square for now, just to hold off the cav. General, pull back a bit. Why are you guys firing that? I told you. No firing at will and hit the Cossacks. the rage is real in this one. You guys trying to hit the Cossacks and just failing horrifically.
What is this?
Infantry, come on up a bit. I guess there had to be a crap battle after the previous one. Come on, break them still, break them still. Okay, well, we've wrecked that Grenadier regiment, so all of you guys now just, I don't know, have a party. Okay, they're wrecking my cavalry. Cavalry, you need to come back. Some more hits on the light horse would be greatly appreciated, guys. Okay, their cavalry's gone there. Let's get these guys out of square. Three ranks deep. Form up, men. Go, 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 go. That's it. Whittle down that cav. Those guys are going as well. They had a little flicker of a waver. Ooh, scrappy McScrap, scrap, scrap is this battle. I'm going to hit the Grenadiers over here with two cavalry units charging and another unit of Grenadiers over the back. It's still okay. We're still killing enemy units, so... Just not a fan of the scouts right now. Scouts can go do one. I just hope you guys get some horrific kills into the back of these guys right now. Do, 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 do. They're going down. Charge, charge, charge. You guys hit these guys here. Light scouts, you're going to need to save my cavalry over here from the Grenadiers. You actually have to do something. Say what? Cav's got the charge in. Cav's retreating. You guys are forming up. Where is this infantry that's slowly running, walking, not doing much of anything? Right. All the rest of the infantry after the Grenadiers over here, please. Because we found out Cav is not great against Grenadiers. They're too strong. Ah, still in range. Run, 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 run. Not my best battle at all. Quite awful. Don't worry, I'm doing the face palms as well. Just can't see them. I'm also crying. All of you, run, 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 run. Not sure what my cannons are doing, but all of you fire on that unit of Grenadiers, please. Right, we're going to hit fast forward. Firing on these guys here. We should probably hit play around about now. Though, these two units I want to bring behind. Pull these guys around here. All cav onto these guys, if you wouldn't mind. Cannons, you're meant to be firing on these guys here. Again, not going onto the wall, I want fire by rank mode. We're just going right into their flanks. So, just push on round. You guys, please fire, please fire, please have some kind of firing. There we go. Getting around them with that unit, we're flanking. No, we're not meant to be doing that, guys. These guys, firing on in, fire on in, fire on in. Cannon going through. Cavalry, go for a mad charge. I know you're scrapped and wrecked and... Ooh. Look at my army there, absolute mess. Absolute mess of a battle. Not happy at all, but If we can defeat these Russians here, then I can just, I don't know, pretend it didn't happen or something. I don't know. Just get my general to drink lots of whiskey or something after the battle and pretend none of this nightmare ever occurred. Let these guys fire a volley while the fronts are all being charged. Should have time for one. It's going to be quite a good charge, though. All the men going in. Yeah, they've shattered. There we go. Shattering charge. And now, cannon, stop it. Oh, if I ever have a unit left after any of these, I'd be quite surprised. End battle. Heroic victory, but probably absolute slaughter of men. Not good. Yeah, not good at all. Not good. That's... yeah, 600. No, 500 odd friendly fire kills there. That's not good for the quota. So a lot of that would be these guys that were pathetic, and I lost a whole unit of them, in fact. And then just that end bit with Cav. Not so good. No, in fact, I would really appreciate it if you guys didn't probably push forward, because if you get attacked by that army or that one, you're not going to look great. Right. That's all we can do there. We're putting all the rest of the forces in from wherever else we can muster them. Did I have another battle over here against the Iroquois? I did. And that will have to be where we begin next time, and then we can finally end turn. Push these guys back, because... oh, we actually have to fight... No, we can... break siege. We've got turn till surrender one. So we've got one more. Does that mean we can end the turn and then we'll have zero turns? Because I wouldn't mind trying to get them to attack me. At the same time, I don't want any more attrition. I'll leave it up to you guys whether I wait one more turn and then sally out and attack them, or whether I fight them first. So despite that last battle, let's just pretend that last battle didn't happen. Hope you enjoyed the first battle, and let's forget about the second one. Until next time. Take pride in joining the Legion, follow me on Facebook and Twitter, all links are in the description. Ciao for now.